Yo, welcome to the stream, motherfuckers. It's pretty. Hello.
Hi.
Nothing, what are you doing? You just finished work?
Aye.
That's alright, innit? I'm in the house.
I was finished.
Are they? No, I'm in the house. No, they said it's not ready yet, so it might be next week. So I need. I've not yet signed it yet, and I need to hand them a notice as well at some point. What? I could do it at the now, yeah, but I don't really want. I want to know when I could sign for the keys before I hand them a notice. You know what I mean? Well, this, she says she thinks it'll be next week.
You think it'll be next week?
Aye, next week before it's ready.
Aye, well, if you hand in your notice then it's fine, because if they come around and say, oh no, it's not ready, then they say, well, I was told that next week it'll be ready.
Yeah. Nah.
So you can hand it around, so you can pay a bit
of money. Yeah, I know.
That's what I'm paying the news, you can't pay the news.
What's that?
Which is if
you find
something,
yeah, I know how old.
And if it comes to this stage it's not ready, by the time it boxes up, then that's the problem.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what are you going to do now? Is that? Are you? Where are you picking them up? Alright, okay. Huh? Yeah. Yeah. Alright, okay.
It's
not enough, just chilling in the house, you know? Not really doing anything. Says I'm just chilling in the house, I'm not really doing anything. What is you gonna do?
I'm just putting it at East End. So you go
off the park.
Huh? I said I'm just gonna open it up on park.
Yeah. Nah, I probably just leave it because I'm gonna need to tidy up in here as well, and I'm gonna put pictures up on Gumtree and Facebook because I'm gonna try and see if I can sell that this sofa bed. And what else am I gonna put on? There's other stuff I'm gonna put on as well.
So.
Yeah, well, I'm going to Robin's later on, so I need to do all that stuff in here first before I go out later on.
Yeah.
Alright. But let us know if you see anything.
What's that?
It says let us know if you see anything though.
Okay,
huh?
I see any what?
Any cars?
Oh, I've seen a few last night, on family.
Oh, did you? Cool. You ain't getting them?
Yeah?
You ain't getting them?
Hello?
Huh? Right, okay. Right, I'll speak to you later. Right, bye. Oh shit. You shot me, man. Yo, Brooke. Hi, how you doing? I'm just playing this new Battle Royale, 50v50. Oh, is he? Haha, yeah. It's alright, man, I won my first game, so I did of it. Yeah. I'm just in the middle of winding out. It's nearly finished, though. It's 20 versus 20 left, so I've not got much longer to go, right, and then I'll get you in. It's good, but I love this game, man. Huh? Yeah, definitely. It's the best free game I've ever played, I think. Yeah. I'm streaming right now. What's the what? Oh, right. Yeah, well, no, I've like got Call of Duty and FIFA and everything else, but I just love this game. It's just so easy to play. It's so easy to play, and it's so addictive. I just want to win. I want to win a normal game, a solo game, but I've not been able to win it yet, and I'm getting so close. Yeah. Call of Duty is a wee bit faster moving though, that's why. Yeah, I know. Well, the good thing is that they don't, what do you call it? Your own guys. Shit, man. Your own guys don't kill you, if you know what I mean. which is good. Yeah. Oh shit. Sorry man, I'm getting fucking blown up there, man. Shit. We get fucking grenade launchers and everything, man. Oh shit. Shit man, sorry man. Fucking guys are heavy. Oofed. Sorry pal, but you're deep mate. Right, come over here pal. Heavy. Mate, just stay there pal. Stay there! Yeah. Oh no, I'm gonna get fucking blown up right now. Oh shit! Sorry, Paul, but I'm fucking out of there, mate. I'm no fucking. We've got 8 guys left, man. Mate, stop moving, man! Yeah, do you know what? You're doing my tits in. If he wants healed, he's gonna need to stop moving. No, he keeps crawling. I'm like, mate, I'm feeling you, stop. But he's getting cover, so we're all good, we're all good. I'm 180 fucking shit, man. Oh, he's down. He is fucking down, man. He's not getting back up. Shit, gonna need to move now, man. Oh no, don't be doing this to me, man. No. Oh shit. I'm fucking on my own, man. Hurry up. Oh no! Bollocks! Ah, I was like the fucking last guy left near enough, man, and I was fucking trying to rescue somebody. Right. Hey, that's us, Brooke. We can join now. Yeah, should be able to join. I sent you another one. It's quite good because you can do it 50v50, you can do it either a solo, you can do it duo, you can do it in a squad. So it's quite good. Yeah. was it? Who, me? Yeah. Oh, I had a holiday. So I did, so. Two wee settings, I'm just trying to get a. I'm trying to get this broadcasting, man. Yeah, broadcast it all night. Let's check. No, it's 50 views. Oh shit, so we have. Fuck. We'll quit it. Can we quit? Leave the match. Leave the match, man. Leave the match. Hey, leave that match. Hey. Fortnite, the game awards, tweet back, Fortnite BR, follow. Yeah, it's just the match type. Yeah, that's fine. There you go. What's that? Nah, I don't know. I might just leave it. I prefer this. Have you got the Save the World pack? I think that Save the World will be good. I think it will be amazing, but I don't want to pay that sort of money, man. When I've got something similar, anyway. June or July. There we go, 50v50, man. Here we go. Here we go. Let's go here. You ready? Jump. Let's go. Jump! It's pure echoey, I don't know why. I don't know if it's like you're too close to the mic or. Everyone's coming with me anyway. I got a new umbrella, so that's, you know, the metal one. Yeah. I've been wanting to get this one. I didn't. Yeah, they're all part of our team. Well, some of them are, not all of them. Just watch. Yeah, okay. Yeah. I need to get a gun quick, man. I hate when I get just bullets, man. Fuck's sake, man. Geezer gun! Got a tea bag, this guy. Got a tea bag, woo, woo, woo. Tea bag, tea bag, tea bag, woo. Tea bag and tea bag and tea bag and. I just teabagged the guy. A Beltor. Yeah, that's a lot better. It's a lot clearer, man. I can hear as clear as day. Yeah, I know. Yeah, right, get as much resources as you can. Oh, we've lost somebody already, man. What's going on here? Don't know. What have you guys done here, man? Oh, he's dead. Fuck him. Yeah. Yeah. Metal and brick. Metal and brick. Yeah, yeah, okay. What's that? Where are you? You over there, Rick? There's just no buildings there next to you. And then you've got a gun right in the air, like that. Oh shit. There we go, Brick. Shit. Somebody's shooting up here, man. Oh, shite. Bollocks, man. I'm down, man. Who shot me, man? Yeah. Oh, shit. Fuck. Hey, you should stay alive. Yeah. Go get him, get him. Brook. Brook. Is he in your team? Is he in your team? No, he's in your team. Oh, somebody over here on the right hand side. Oh, stop, right hand side. Oh, you're gonna die. No, you're gonna die. Oh, unlucky. Ah, unlucky. We'll try. We'll try again. Hold on. Hi, babe. Hi, beautiful. How are you? Okay? Yeah, what's up? Doing lunch? Things. Just play the PS4, babe. Yeah. Are you? No, probably not, babe. Have you? Don't get blown away. Oh, you could get blown over here. That's gonna do that. How? Is that right, eh? What's that? Yeah. What? Hello.
Hello.
What?
I'm
Oh, did you? Did I just? Yeah, I did. Didn't mean it, what?
Why?
I didn't mean it.
So, did that appointment get cancelled off? Wasn't that an appointment with them?
Yeah, there was.
Okay, I'm on it.
I know it is. I went out to Farfrae's. We got some.
You what?
I got some. What do you call it? Eat a bit of some milk and.
Are you excited about coming to my house?
Yeah. Why would I not be?
Don't know. You might have had a bad
dream
and fallen out of love with me.
Could have.
What?
Could have,
yeah.
No,
you
shouldn't
have.
Right.
You
shouldn't
be such a
liar. I'm
not joking, baby. Now, I'm considering jumping my taxi back up to it, might as well. Fucking freezing.
You're so funny. How's what treating you now?
What?
How's what treating you now?
Sorry, today, man, it's just pure quiet. The lights are heavy quiet. So, lived it before, but I was just trying to have what 5 minute client activity, the people one with two, three client activities and all that. But, so it's pure cold bed, man. But,
oh, that's alright then.
That is, but it's heavy boring.
Oh my god. Sometimes it's good to have that quiet and what?
What?
Sometimes it's good to have that quiet and what?
I know, but you want that quiet and what when you're on the phone, not on your phone, what? It's your boring as fuck.
True.
Getting out of it. Nothing.
People gonna have a buddy.
Oh, my ears
nothing,
man.
Oh,
Jack
Frost
is out.
Yep, he certainly is. We've seen him.
Did you?
Mm-hmm.
Why
did
you kill
him then?
I'm
sorry
for
regretting
going to this one. Honestly.
I just better shut the canteen for one day. It's only what, half? What time is it, half 3?
Half 3.
How come you're getting out of one square in the day,
because I have
quite
a
target
to
have to what, half 3? Oh, okay. Fair enough.
What?
This is fair enough.
But, are you going to the gym,
Matt? I ain't
going to the gym. What did you say to
the family? I think I'm going to the gym.
Oh, right, aye. But it's like a fast faster, is it?
Yeah, I am, aye. Don't
I'm
get
so
chairs. Well, I had to open the window because when I woke up, all I could smell was fags.
I'm really sorry for the sake.
Mm-hmm. You will be.
I opened the door.
What?
I stood at the door.
No, I know, but I'm just meaning like the fag in the ashtray.
What is it then?
I did.
Well,
there's
this
one.
Huh?
Don't wonder. Well,
you
don't, do you?
Is this a
little
windy fan today?
No, I'm not.
There you are.
No, I'm not.
I know, it's me, but I'm fucking college, and I'm just going to see. I'm not paying for my today, and I'm
$20. What? Some wee pancakes as well, and I'm gonna have it with peanut butter. Peanut butter?
So you've already been out there, yeah?
Yeah.
Did you not think it was too cold?
Yeah, I did. It was quite nippy.
Did you get the stuff for the dinner?
Not yet, no.
So did you find that?
Because I didn't go to Morrison's.
Alright, where did you go?
Farnford's.
Why are you hating on
her? What?
Why
are
you hating on
her? Hating on your
sweet
body? It's not like it. What? Not at all. Yeah, no. Do we today.
Who are you actually talking to?
Who are you talking to? Mascara One Eye.
You know you're lucky, I don't have to find confidence
across
that road.
Why not?
I can't get across the road then. Because there's like too many cars and shit. Fucking never get across. You know what I mean? I'm doing it,
Yeah.
I just can't get it.
I've just been in
that car, but yes. I just don't want to talk to you, but I don't even get across here.
Did you not?
No. I've got my hands so tucked down inside my jumper. Or shall I say, our silly little...
Take control of me.
Come here tonight. Okay. See you later.
Who are you talking
to? Okay.
If you were orange, babe, I'd tell you you're orange, you know? I'd be like, babe, you're orange.
Complaints.
Why?
I don't like in a jokey kind of way, but he done it and it was pissing the guy off. And Joe, the guy from the place, just punched him straight in the tummy. And his face went pure red. And he was like, pure, was that really necessary? But I was looking right, I didn't see him. But I was sitting right there with my back to him. And I heard the pure foot and I was like, oh my god.
That's it.
It was too hot and a bit cold in the summer. I don't know if he's maybe winded him.
Oh, probably, eh?
So it was.
Didn't sound as if it was necessary. Sounds like it should have done it. Everyone you've seen, baby? Everyone you know?
One shirt, I said it on
the internet. Is it? You don't turn it off.
Oh, mate, it's so cold. My fingers are going heavy red.
That doesn't mean you're silly, babe. I went upstairs and one hand was red and the other hand was normal.
Feel your eyes, they're all over me, don't be shy. An aeroplane, yeah.
An aeroplane? I'm just tagging you in something.
The last set, I'd take my
bait to
the last
7.
Oh no.
What?
Oh no, here's a security guard and I'm not allowed to smoke here. Oh no.
You know the mad guy that's been injecting stuff into his arms? You must have seen all our Facebook. No, well, anyway. Made it put oil in his arms, right? So his arms are pure massive, right? But it looks fucking weird. But he's gonna continue there. But the guy's been told that he might need to get his arms amputated. And the guy's like, ah, fuck it, cool, I'll still inject it. Why? So you have no fucking arms left, mate, eh? Twat.
Nice. You know, that guy up here, right, wanting about, oh, no, he's come back. He's wanting about the security guard, right, he's obviously like, looking at the but, it's always, he was right in front of him. He legit just walked into his pool outside. But, he knew it was there. I'm not thinking I'm that fucking weirdo. Anyway, babe, I'm going to go, right, send you back soon.
Okay, baby, love you, baby.
I love you,
oh,
for fuck's sake, man, you
pick up
when I'm
also phone,
aye?
What?
It's that, you
know,
like,
be mad.
Come on, baby,
I'll see
you later, I love you. Yeah.
Yes. Deckman, absolutely. Ah, fuck you, mate. Yo, anyone here? Anyone hear me?